me ask you who got the order, please? Charles Day.
Property in Maine, that one there.
Yeah.
traffic.
It's Jay Whitehead's.
When we have a collection tomorrow, please?
There's only one bag. Not much weight.
Right, all?
Okay, then.
Thank you.
Fine. Right, it's coming in tomorrow.
I need my equipment, aren't we? My chairs and my tap shoes and my...
You're on now.
Good afternoon, see your profiles. I feel frightened someone's better to look
it off. You can't see that little red light.
Big order from the 3-day
date. Nice.
You're finding out the streams, aren't you?
Finding what?
We're finding out the streams, aren't you?
Six.
Hello, it's John Major.
Good. Sorry. This is our Tesla department.
What is this? Is this engineering?
This is our Tesla department.
John Major.
Hello, it's John Major, the leader of the Conservative Party. And this is Barry. Good afternoon, profiles.
BBC said it was confident the official figures due out in 2 weeks' time would give a more accurate picture. A few rays of light were shed on one of the mysteries of the last war today. For 50 years, the story has persisted of sinister goings-on at the Suffolk coastal village of Shingle Street. Locals spoke of burned bodies on nearby beaches and the Germans spiriting people away. Government files were kept closed. Today, those files were opened.